Most peaceful people that I know and the most wise people that I know are the ones who have created enough internal space to be able to allow all the parts of themselves to coexist despite the contradictions. So they have room for their creativity, they also have room for their fear. They have room for their dignity, they also have room for their shame. They have room for the parts of themselves that are glorious and divine and wonderful, and they have room for the parts of themselves that are petty and jealous and ridiculous, right? Like, they create this big, huge auditorium of a landscape inside themselves. They don't kick any parts out, because guess what? You can't. You can't. The most